Harigeddi, originally known as Badge on Discord. So if you want to get the originally known as Badge on your Discord, then first you need to open up your Discord and make sure to log into your account. Once you've logged in, if you go with your profile section, under your profile you may have a badge, right? So you will have a badge. Badge simplifies what you are originally known as. So if you want to have the badge, then what you need to do is just simply go with settings, which is right here. Under settings, you need to scroll down and here you will have an option of profile. So go with profiles. So under profiles, if you scroll down, then you will find legacy username badge. So if you have the option of legacy username badge, then you just need simply go and turn it on. Once you turn it on, then it will have the badge on your profile. So just simply go with user profile and then turn on the legacy badge you may have on the last of your screen. That's how you can get the originally known as badge on your Discord. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.